So we have to put them in the garage, so it's going to be a little bit of a storage issue.
The larger bins will be delivered to Etobicoke this fall and in North York by early next year. The city hopes to have new green bins to all residents by the end of 2017.